Hi, I'm Sami, from fawziacademy.com. In this video, I will show you how to fix error message. The file, or directory, is corrupted and unreadable. This behavior can occur if the file, folder, or file system index, master file table, MFT, or file allocation table, FAT, is damaged. We can repair the damaged file, folder, or file system index using CHKDSK. To do so, follow these steps. Click Start button, write CMD in search box, then in the search result, right-click on CMD, and select Run as administrator. In the open box, type CHKDSKFD, where D is the letter of the drive on which the damaged file, folder, or file system index exists. Press Enter. If the hard disk is large, CHKDSK may take several minutes to several hours to complete. When CHKDSK detects problems with the file system and attempts to repair the damage, data loss can occur. It's not recommend running CHKDSK with the F command line switch unless you have a full backup of your hard disk. If CHKDSK cannot run because the volume is in use, press Y to question would you like to force the dismount on this volume. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.